No, I don't think COVID is here to stay. That having COVID in the environment here and in the world is probably here to stay. But COVID, as we're dealing with it now, is not here to stay. The new normal doesn't have to be. We have so many more tools we're developing and continuing to develop that can contain COVID and other strains of COVID. We're going to be able to control this. The new normal is not going to be what it is now. It's going to be better. Thank you very much.